By golly, it's clean clear to flag down, come on. Yeah, some big 10-4 there, big 10. Yeah, we definitely got the front door, good buddy. First thing, sakes alive, looks like we've got us a con.
Hola, we got a convoy.
It was a dark moon on the 6th of June in the Kenworth.
There you are, handsome.
Hello, Maud.
How have you been?
Oh, simply wonderful. And you?
About the same. Somewhere stuck between joyful and peachy. Even in this world full of scum and detritus, it's only right that we all bear our share.
Ain't that the truth?
Take this poor wretch, on the run, desperate, alone, about to learn the true meaning of suffering, all for a few $1,000. Think you can find him for me?
Every man has his talents, Maud, and the rigorous administration of justice is one of mine.
That's why I love you, Trevor. I'll send you his file.
We tore up all of our swindle sheets and left them setting on the scales. By the time we hit that shy town, them bears was getting smart. They'd brought up some reinforcements. Guard, there's armored cars, tanks, jeeps, rigs of every size. Yeah, them chicken coops was full of bears, and choppers filled the skies. Well, we shot the line, we went for broke, with 1,000 screaming trucks, and 11 long-haired friends of Jesus in a chartreuse microbus.
Yeah, rubber duck to Sodbuster, come on there, yeah. 10-4 Sodbuster, listen, you want to put that microbus in behind that suicide jockey? Yeah, he's hauling dynamite, and he needs all the help he can get.
Well, we laid a strip for the Jersey Shore, prepared to cross the line. I could see the bridge was lined with bears, but it didn't have a doggone dime. I says, Big Pen, this here's a rubber duck. We just ain't going to pay no toll. So we crashed the gate doing 98. I says, let them truckers roll the 10-4.
Jewelers in Rockford Hills. They believe the crime is tied.
You gotta see this! They were here for you. Here for you.
Who was here?
Them bikers. After you killed Johnny K.
And they damage my stuff, huh? They smash up my home, damage my soul. Look at this. This statue here of impotent rage, this fucking meant more to me than Johnny K meant to anyone, and they smashed it. Those pathetic, midlife crisis, hog-riding, shaven-headed, fruity leather, chapped-wearing fucking assholes.
They're assholes, Trevor. They are. They're chap-wearing assholes.
Wait, you little shit. Whoa. Hey, Michael fucking Townley, right? Bitch wife, two kids, 45. Find him.
Los Santos is a big place, Trevor. There's lots of people.
You are fucking useless. Huh? Find out who did that fucking robbery, all right? And if Michael Townley lives there, or anyone matching his description, I'm gonna kill you and your fucking cousin. Am I being clear now?
Yes, Trevor.
Thank you, Wayne. Now smile. Yeah, right? That's better. Run along. Now, Ron, shall we go? I cannot believe that they fucking destroyed my statue of impotent rage. The cheek, huh? The fucking cheek of it. I gotta make a stop at Ammunition. You're meeting me at the Lost MC's airfield. I'll come in your ear when I get a hold of you.
Oh, what are you buying at the gun shop?
I'm not buying anything. I need a sniper rifle with a high-power scope.
My body is pretty much a temp of abuse.
Melvin! How you feel about brand synergy, huh? TP Industries. Ammunition. Good, because you're about to make a corporate gift of a rifle, a high-powered scope, and a suppressor.
Take whatever you want, Trevor. I can't afford another fire.
That sniper on your wall looks like it'll do the job. She'll do nicely. You got a scope and a suppressor for this? It'll be quiet as a mouse. Well, you pick the juice and you slap the face. Get that look off your face. I know you sold Cletus's gun and he ain't got three brain cells. I got the gun. Meet me at the water tower just north of the airfield.
Roger that, Trevor. But you gotta look out, because there's bikers all over this airstrip.
Of course there are! Two planes are touching down at the field on a weapons run. We're gonna wait till the right time and appropriate them.
I'm up here. I don't see the hardware, but I do see a hell of a lot of bikers.
Hardware's not here yet. I'm coming up. The time is right. Go on, my son. Whenever you get a doubt in your mind, I want you to remember that I'm watching you through the scope of a high-powered rifle.
Right, Trevor. Right. Got it.
Now, relax. The ATV can only take you so far. Park it and don't let them spot you.
Can you see me, Trevor? Trevor? You see me?
You wouldn't believe this, Ron. One of these assholes is having a seizure or something.
That's me! Don't shoot!
Well, get a move on!
I'm moving! Just keep me covered, okay? Trevor.
You're walking like you shat yourself. Move!
Shit! I hear an engine. They're gonna see that guy you shot. Maybe if you shoot those lights on the tower, it won't be so obvious. Get the lights on the base of the control tower.
There's one.
You got him. Now don't shoot the guy in the van until he stops and gets out.
He goes.
Oh no! Bottom of the tower. Another guy's on his way. Clean shot, Trev.
And they all came tumbling down.
Get your sights back on me, Trev. I'm scared. Get your sights on me, man. I can't move till I'm covered.
I got you in my sights, so get a move on and plant that bomb on the gas tank.
I'm on it. But there's a guy coming out of that building, I think. I can hear him. There's another guy coming out of the building! Good kill, Trevor! I'm fixing it! Don't let him sneak up on me, okay? And whatever you do, don't hit the tank! Please, man! I think someone's coming! Shit! He sees me! He sees me, Trevor! This is it! He clocked me! A bolt from the blue! Can you hear that? Chopper! Incoming!
Always hated that chopper! Just fucking drive! Your bike... excrement. How the fuck are you?
Flint, Sam, thank you. See you soon.
Christ. Give us the guns and we can be friends again. Told my contact to meet us just off the coast.
Hey, there's a biker on your wing, Trevor.
I am aware of this.
Well, you gotta get him off. Do a roll or something.
Well, the man on my wing presents no immediate danger. I'll do my best to oblige you.
So, who might this buyer be?
There's only two places this kind of hardware is gonna go.
And they are?
Up north to our Canadian... guy who's taking receipt of these guns is in a boat just off the coast.
Hey, there's a biker on your wing, Trevor.
I am aware of this.
Well, you gotta get him off. Do a roll or something. Oh, there he goes.
Finally, I feel safe. There's only two places this kind of hardware is gonna go.
And they are?
Up north to our Canadian cousins, where the lost we're likely to be sending them.
Or?
Our other neighbors, those in the south, our Mexican brethren.
I'd assume you got all kinds of connections in Canada.
Why would you make an assumption like that?
It's obvious.
Why is it obvious? Spell it out for me before I order you to fly that plane into a mountain.
Because of where you used to operate. Weren't you pulling scores in North Yankton and running cargo over the border?
Oh. Yeah, sure I was.
I see a signal. You think that's your guy?
That's him. Let's do it. Successfully delivered, Ron. Now remember, if you beat me to the airstrip, I'll butcher your carcass and wrap you in cheesecloth.
You wouldn't really do that to me, would you?
Beat me and you'll see.
I ain't a trained Air Force pilot like you. I can just about get where I'm going, but I don't got much choice over whether it's fast or slow.
Then get better at it, or fly through a barn.
Would a barn slow me down?
Yeah, it might do. Or it might kill you instead.
I'm just gonna fly normal, and I'll rely on you getting there quicker.
You're braver than I thought.
Keep low, over the swamp, boss. So the guns are going to Mexico?
Mexico, yeah. Guy in the boat is Oscar Guzman. He's in with the cartels.
If there's a market, this could be a way to expand the business.
Like I hadn't thought of that. We might be able to buy into Oscar's thing, but leave that to me, Ron.
I'm sorry to ask this, but does your contact pay well for this kind of shipment? Because I've got those lawyer fees for the divorce and my settlement costs.
Oh, he pays. Better than any in this sorry country.
That's good to hear, man.
We'll talk about the exact split when we're grounded, okay?
All right, T.
Successfully delivered, Ron. Now remember, if you beat me to the airstrip, I'll butcher your carcass. Shipment successfully delivered, Ron.
I think that was adequate restitution for my impotent rage statue.
That was a mighty fine statue, Trev.
That was a mighty fine piece of plastic shit. But there is no price for emotional attachment. I mean, you might forego your cut to alleviate my heartache.
I might? Yeah, I mean, I will. Good idea.
We don't have time to dwell on that now, because we got more runs, Ron. If there is one thing that they need south of that big fence, it is guns!
Trevor Phillips Industries! Technical expertise, managerial innovations, unstoppable!
Oh, that's right! Now go! I need to meditate, or masturbate, or both.
I'll have to keep an eye out for you.
Hey, what's up, man? How you doing?
Yeah, Oscar, what's up?
No, I'm keeping it tranquilo, bro. You know, I mean, demand is crazy down south, man. Crazy!
Yeah, well, you know, the feds, they're not supplying the arms to the Mexican criminals, so someone's gotta step it.
Oh, yeah, they need guns, bro. So many guns. Luckily for us, they're easily acquired up here.
Yeah, well, that's our freedom's gift to the world, right?
You American? Man, I didn't even know. Anyway, shit, this is gonna be profitable for the both of us. But completion is tough, bro. To control the market down there, we gotta control supply up here. We got a couple local contracts to help us out stateside. So this plane is loaded with their shipments. You make a couple drops, you come back here.
You know, they say that the American industry is suffering, but you and I, we got a good export story.
Ah, okay. Ah, I'll be on the radio, man. That's great.